Okay, so welcome back again, and I don't really know what to play at the moment. I'm really in this kind of weird zone where I'm not really picking up any new games, so I'm looking through my Steam library going, what the heck do I play? And so looking through that, I saw Cloud Build. I was like, this game did look interesting when I picked it up, so why didn't I have a go at it? So we're playing Cloud Build. Now Cloud Build, I don't really know too much about. The cel-shaded style is really cool, and so is the opening music, so that's pretty good. I'm pretty sure it's a platformer of kinds, but we will find out, won't we? I mean, I've heard good things about it, so what's the worst that can happen? Let's find out. And we're going to be stuck at the loading screen forever, no doubt. I mean, I have Bayonetta, obviously, but I don't want to play that because Sega's being douchey, and I don't really have anything else that I picked up recently. Smash Bros. Comes out next week, but I doubt that's a game I can play really either. I don't even know if there's a single player mode in Smash Bros., so we'll play Cloud Build for now. I may well just work through my Steam library, to be honest.
Where am I? Whoa.
Whoa. Why am I like an invisible bird? Oh, I went back to the beginning. Alright. What's the jump button? Oh. LB? What a random button to be jump. Okay then.
That's quite a drop.
Yes, it is. Do I want to go down there? I need to jump down, okay. Want to get up there? Run towards a wall to climb up. What? Run towards a wall and jump straight at it to do a vertical wall run. Okay.
What is this place?
This game is incredibly fast. Jeez. I'm not going to be very good at this game, I can already tell you. I don't really like the jump button, but okay. Why can't it just be A? Is A not normal? Well, that worked out. I think I was meant to run up the wall, but okay. Oh no! Ugh. Run and jump. Slightly diagonally, okay. Oh, that worked, alright then. A bit of wall running skill. Oh no! Okay. God, I can't even do the tutorial. There we go, lovely.
How am I to make sense of this?
Oh boy. No. Oh, okay. Apparently I can stick to walls, that works. Where am I? God, the camera is so hard.
So where do I go from here?
Gotta work out how to get across here. Okay. Well, I'm not doing it. I run straight up this wall. Run faster! Run straight up the wall. Ugh, nice. Somehow that worked out, okay. Oh my god, what is going on? Game's so trippy already. Music really nice though. Where am I going? I was just there, dude. Oh, I want to go up this way, okay. Whoosh! Oh no! Ooh, god! Ugh! Nice! Somehow. Honestly, I swear I lose myself in the camera. It's just like, whoa, what is happening? I guess when I actually have a body and not just like a framework of some kind.
This is a bit crazy.
Made it. God, what is going on? What is this weird wisp thing we're following? Ah! I don't think there's any enemies in this game, but I'm not really sure. I don't think it's like that. I think it's just a time trial type thing. But I don't really know.
This place is so strange. This door seems to be working.
Oh boy, the door is opening. Do-do-do-do! This place isn't that strange, just like a broken building.
Mental integration of neural repairs
is... Oh, is that me?
You are asleep and may experience misfiring of neurons for up to several hours as biological and electronic components synchronize. Use this room to retain mental stability during the process. We thank you for your service.
Oh boy. Well, I accidentally instantly started level selection rather than listening to what was actually going on. But it sounds like we're asleep of some kind? It's just the next level. Wait, hang on. We'll just leave this for a second so I can look around the room. Interesting. Access workstation. We got a welcome email.
Complete. Mental integration of neural repairs is beginning. You are asleep.
All right. So we got to complete these tasks in order to wake up. I look kind of injured. I wonder what happened. Maybe I fell off a building. I mean, Because they already have all the skills to run up walls and stuff. I mean, that's not totally out of there, is it? Yeah, we'll play on normal. We can't. I doubt we're going to be able to do it otherwise, because I suck at this kind of game. I still don't really understand why A isn't jump. RB is a weird button. I probably can change that, actually. I might have a look at that. That doesn't sound like a terrible idea. Unless, of course, A becomes something else later on. Oh, do I not have a... Oh, I kind of have a body. All right. Let me check the controls quickly. Is there a way of changing the control? Button mapping. There you go. Release grip A. You know what? I think it's best if we just keep it like it is for now. I mean, there must be a reason they make the controls like that, right? All right. Well, we're doing okay. Oh, we have a boost? Oh, at an important point during the level, tutorial prompts will freeze the game like this. This feature can be toggled on and off in the options menu, okay. Oh, I have like a boost pack. I didn't have that in the tutorial. LT while dashing to drain it, okay. Oh boy. What the hell, is this thing gonna shoot me? Okay. What's the plan here then? Oh, I'll go this way. Bitch. RB to fire homing shots. Oh god, no! Oh, we just died. Any key to restart from the last checkpoint? Okay, then. What are we trying to shoot at, though? Press RB to fire homing shots. So what? Oh, these? Okay. Well, you can do that. Nice. Well, vertically wall running. Press it. Okay. I see, so we can actually... This was not in the tutorial! Not at all! There we go. Alright, climb up, dude. Alright. Yeah, yeah, got it. What are you doing? No! No! Run across! No! That didn't go well. I feel like I pressed the wrong buttons there. Oh my god, I suck at this. What is going on? Ah! Alright, let's try again. I feel like I need to land here, regain some energy, and then try again. There you go. That works a tiny bit better, really. Oh! But I did too much at once, okay. Okay, I got it. Alright. Wait, what? I don't know what's going on, but we made it, so that worked out, I guess. Oh boy. Okay, RB to charge. Okay. Alright, we broke the screen. Oh god, there's a turret. Ah! Screw you, turret! Alright, we got it. We're going up there. Oh boy. God, no, I swear, like, I'm not used to these controls yet. I really like the art style, though. It's cool. It doesn't try to be too good, which I think is actually super important. Oh god. Stop shooting me, douche! There you go. This kind of has got shooting elements in it, I didn't think it did. Hold X while standing still to place a deployable checkpoint. The number of checkpoints you can currently deploy is shown in the lower right hand corner. Okay, well, do I need to do one? I'll do one here then. No, I can't even... Ugh, that was a horrible place to deploy one, but okay. Okay, I deploy it here. There you go. What? Okay, this isn't working very well. Oh, you can jump again? Oh boy, I did not know you could do that, okay. Get out of here. There you go, that's good. There we go, we got this wall running down! It's like that helicopter game. Nice, alright. Oh, now what's the one? Nice! Wall running down! Look at that! There we go, cool. Cool! Still not sold on the controls entirely, but it's working out, so that's good. No! Oh god, I pressed A again for jump. You can now steer sideways and boost vertical. Ooh, okay. Alright, there we go. That's nice. Nice. Hold LB so you can stick to a wall for 1 second and aim your jump with more precision. Okay, I don't need to do that really, do I? Nope. Nice. A charge shot can be used multiple enemies at once. Nice. And this is the end, I imagine. Nice, alright. Level 1 complete. Probably wasn't very smooth or good, but that wasn't too bad, I don't think. Death penalty, 12 seconds. Oh. Well, we gotta see. We gotta see, boys. New record, though. Level unlock. Whoa, what? Why did we unlock so many levels? Surely you unlock... Ah. Nice. Alright, cool. There's some pretty cool mechanics in this game, not gonna lie. Oh, we're back here. Do we have to go back here every time? And
Alive after all, but barely. Reconstruction, repairs, integration. From inside this dream, it seemed distant enough to be something I imagined. Those words bring it back into sharp focus. We were torn to pieces by an explosion that should never have happened, caused by an enemy that shouldn't have been there. The weeks prior to all this, I had dreams about coming home, both wonderful and horrifying. But it seems the dreams about combat are coming back, different from before. There is clarity in my goals and movements. I feel powerful and focused. I am alone. It's only inside this room that I worry about the others. Who else might have survived and what remains of them? Perhaps that's why it's so tempting to leave and enter the chaos outside. But is chaos all it is? What if there's a message in what I see when my mind isn't padded by these walls?
Interesting. Let's have a look at the workstation. We've got some initial entry. Oh, okay, we literally just said that. Oh, that's interesting. So it reads it for you, but you can read it again if you want to. It's like an archive. That's pretty useful. Alright, let's go on to the next level then. So what ones have we got? We have three options here. We have three paths. Do you want to go down, left, or right? That's a cool little place. It's very colourful. Very blue. Alright, let's go to the light-looking one. Yes, we will play a normal. Now, I don't know if each way leads to a different ending or you have to accomplish all of them at some point. Hopefully, it's you have to do all of them at some point because I really don't... I don't know. I don't like having to pick an ending right at the beginning. That feels like a horrible thing to do, really. Also very unlikely, but I don't know. You never know, right? This is an indie game, I do believe. I don't think it had a true developer, like a established... A AAA developer. Obviously, it doesn't have a developer. I mean, you gotta sell them. Sell them as good as they are. What's up here? I found a tree, boys. That's a win. All right, let's go. Oh boy, that was close. All right. Okay, I don't know where I'm going. But... Oh, okay. Those things aren't good. Right, I did not really. Let's restart again. Okay, my bad. Alright, so we gotta stay away from the red shiny bits of death. And when we do run at them, we gotta... Alright, stay away from them! Nice. Very fast pace, I like it. Oh boy! Oh god! Okay, somehow we managed to stand on something. I'm not entirely sure if I deserve to. Where the hell am I going? Oh, there are so many paths, I swear. Okay, we can run up here. Now, more deadly things. Can we destroy them? No, it doesn't. Doesn't look like we can destroy them. Oh my god, we managed to avoid them though. As if by magic. I'm not entirely sure how much of this I'm doing or how much the game is doing itself. Oh. But, you know, I'll take credit where credit's due, I guess. Do you want to go that way or up here? Okay. I'm just gonna keep running around. Let's head towards that checkpoint. Oh, there's an arrow there. That sounds good. Oh, grab it! Nice! I just literally end up just mashing the buttons and going, yeah, I hope this works. What? Is that a checkpoint or what? I don't... Oh, it's one of those deployable checkpoints. Okay. Well, that's something, I guess. Ah! Woo-hoo-hoo. That was risky. Oh, there's a checkpoint. Alright. Oh, that's no good. Oh no, that is not good. Oh my goodness. Okay, that worked out. Somehow. Nice. I don't know what's going on. Honestly. We're still alive, so we're doing something right. These levels are longer than I thought they would be. I thought they'd be a few seconds long, you know? It's kind of nice. What? Run across the wall, dude! Ah! Alright, well, it worked out. I don't know, I haven't got the wall running down already, have I? I feel like I'm going around in circles, but okay. Alright, we're doing okay. We're doing okay. I think. I mean, there's no real indication of where I'm going, but that's fine. Oh no! No! Wow, we're doing so well as well. Holy crap, it takes a long time to die. Alright. Oh, I'm so far behind. Am I? Yeah, I'm quite a way back, actually. That sucks. Yeah, I need his energy to regenerate a little bit quicker. There we go, that was better wall running. Get up there! Ugh. Are you serious? There we go. Okay, should we put a deployable checkpoint here? That sounds like a good plan. Bam! Alright. We actually have loads of them. Oh my god, I jumped over it again, but I did land this time, so that's something. Out of energy. Sucks. It's fine. There's like lily pads here. Interesting. Okay. Up we go. Alright, nice. How's it going? We're inside some weird place. I'm out of energy. Alright then. We need somewhere to stand as we go up. I guess we go right up. There we go. Oh. There we go. Oh. Maybe not. There we go. That's better. Keep going up. No way! Oh my god. No! No, get that! Oh man. Okay. Man, we made it up. That horrible climb. I guess we need to keep going up. It's not really obvious where you're going, but at the same time, it's kind of like, you never stop moving. You feel like you need to. It's good. I like it. It's like a trick. Oh, I found the end. Cool. Ah, that wasn't too bad. I only died once. Probably still get a C. Yeah, I got a C, boys. New record. New level. I don't think I'm ever going to get anything higher than the C. I feel like it's one of those games where if you don't know what's happening in the level, you're not really going to be able to do it quickly, but that's fine.
This place is full of ruins. There might have been a structure here once, but it's crumbled to dust. If this means anything, I doubt it's a good sign. I don't know how much was left of my body after the explosion. Maybe ruins are what I have left to work with.
My body looks pretty full in there. That wasn't a very long little speech. I was hoping for more, but okay. It's interesting. Right, I guess we'll continue on that same path. Now we unlocked two new levels. Jesus. Very split path, isn't it? So we've got two dust, or what remains. Let's go for what remains. That sounds more optimistic. Okay, so it looks like we're just going for the giant tree on top. We can try that. Okay. Just kind of run around and see if we get anywhere. All right. Going down here. Whoa there. What the? We don't have enough energy for this? Ah! What? Interesting. Alright, should we try again? I guess. All I have to do is reach one of those. There you go. That worked out a lot better that time. Alright. So we want to run straight up this wall. There we go. Away from the red things of death. They're definitely... They won't cause me to die this time. Oh, boy. Maybe they will. Oh, there we go. We got a ramp. That sounds good, right? Nice work. Alright, can we just jump up there? No, we can't! No, I commit suicide! Oh, industrial suicide. Oh my god, and it puts you back at the beginning. That's the worst. Please, checkpointing. I don't know. So far, it's okay, because since I'm still getting used to the mechanics of the game, it's kind of you're adventuring. Hopefully, it's not something that will break my balls later on. There we go. Easy peasy. Come down there. Nice and done. I don't know, it's a cool game. I really do. I think it's a really cool concept, actually. I mean, it's nothing particularly groundbreaking, is it? But at the same time, it's something that I haven't really played before. At least it's a lot faster than games that, you know, think Mirror's Edge type thing. Oh boy, that's not good. That is not good. Oh my god, now I have to go back to the beginning. Great. Man. Well, it's already starting to get annoying though, boys. My poor skills at this game is already starting to show through and cause me great irritation. Alright, grab that one. Nice. Ooh, we almost missed it. That wasn't even bad. Ah! Ooh, that was very close as well. At least we got that bit down though. Kind of getting the controls down though, so that's something. Oh my goodness! Ooh-hoo-hoo. Again, I like taking the risky path. I don't know, I feel like if you try and avoid wall running a little bit, then I'd do a bit better. Because the jumping and stuff is a little bit easier than wall running. Since, you know, it's less... There's less thinking involved, I suppose. It's less mechanical skill required. Oh, I just realized I really do need to catch these things. If I don't, I don't have enough energy to run. Uh-oh. Oh, no! See, I wasted my energy again. Ugh. And I have to start from the beginning. This sucks! Where's the checkpoints? There are, like, no checkpoints, I swear. I mean, I could place them. But I feel like that's not necessary, to be honest. Well, we'll try again. Attempt 5 or something. Oh, I didn't even regenerate my thing. I don't know if I can make this. Yeah, I can't. Oopsie-daisy. Well, let's just restart the level. Okay. Since there's no point waiting for us to die again, we may as well restart the level. Oh my goodness! Well, we're screwed now, aren't we? Alright, restart again. Boy, this is going well. This is only level 3 as well. Level 2, I suppose. No, level 3. Alright then. Try again. Let's actually grab the thing this time, good. Right, make sure you jump at the end. Very important bit. We have like no energy. No, I don't even know what it is. Cloud energy? Let's go cloud energy because that sounds cool. I think this is the more difficult way to go, to be honest, but okay. This is the way I've always gone. I kind of take the same path every time, even if it's not the best path. I don't know if that's a good thing to do or not, but I guess if you start recognizing bits, then it's not too bad. We died horribly here last time. Okay, so this bit. That's the bit I tried to jump onto. Looks like that's actually later on in the level, so we do need to go there. Okay. The most important thing to do here, oh god, is not do that and waste all your energy. Great, restart. Ugh. Yeah, I know. Oh god, I told you, I'm bad at the wall running stuff. Still getting used to that mechanic, I think. Kind of sucks, but there you go. Alright, big jump at the end. Just don't fall off, team. Nice. Perfect. Keep this jumping going. Nice. Just going. Keep running. It's very smooth. I mean, it runs at a really nice 60 frames a second, which is really good. I don't know if I have the rights to post on YouTube in 60 frames, but there you go. At least it runs to 60 frames for me, right? Alright, here we go. This is the bit where you die horribly every time. And by you, I mean me. Do I really not have the energy? Oh, I got some. Nice. Yes, and we got the checkpoint. Perfect. Okay, now what? Up here? Okay. Looks like we want to go this way. Run up. Nice. Maybe I didn't want to go this way. Whoopsie-daisy. Where the hell am I going to go then? Oh, there's a slide there. I did not see that slide. Oh, that actually does take... Oh, man. You actually take damage from that? That sucks. Don't tell me that was going to... Oh, and I died. Great. Alright, slide again. Swing this way now. Why did he fall off the edge, fool? Okay. Got a wall run to do. Perfect. Up we go, nice. Stuff. Looks like I went up a dead end again. God's sake, why are there all these dead ends? Oh, it's another slide. Alright. I don't think I'm gonna have the energy anymore. Oh, I don't. Oh, great. Great. I think I wasted my energy there, which kind of sucks. I mean, I got no one to blame myself, but, you know. I didn't know the level was gonna turn out that way. Didn't know it was gonna turn out that way. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I didn't know. Alright, cool. Do-do-do-do-do. The music's pretty cool. I think it is pretty cool, anyway. I'm not gonna make that, I'm gonna run out of energy. Ah! I made that though! Oh, I can't run that far, I don't have enough energy for that, so we'll just stay on the jumping path. Oh god! I suck. I'm so bad. Alright, let's try again. Oh, the checkpoints are so far away from each other as well, I swear. Oh, pardon me. Right. Let's keep going, I guess. Upsy-daisy. Along here. Yeah, you don't want to run into the spikes at the top. They don't hurt you, but they do knock you off the wall, so you can't keep running in a certain direction if you do that. It's a good plan to try and avoid that, I believe. Oh, God. Okay, we landed. Whew. That was very lucky. Well, I guess that was a bit of a safety net they gave me. Oh, see that there? I ran to the top, so it forced me off. Luckily, I was in the right place anyway, but, you know, if I wasn't... What, why can't I run straight up the wall? Oh, dude. Breaking my balls here. I gotta do this. Come on. All right, run, run, run. Run, run, run. Went a slightly different way than normal. Let's see if this actually works out. Pretty sure I just end up in the same place, yeah. Okay. Go, go, go. Alright, we made it. Whew. Alright, we made that as well, and he just... Why can't I run up the wall? What? I always thought, Man, I just died in the same place twice in a row, that sucks. It's like the worst thing you can possibly do. And all things said and done. Alright, upsy-daisy. Definitely a lot easier if you take your time in jumping off them as well. But I don't know when you can run up walls and when you can't. That seems to be a skill that I need to kind of learn. She does seem to catch onto walls quite often. Oh my goodness, I almost jumped straight off the edge. It's not that the game deliberately tries to kill you, so in that sense, you should be okay. Right, this is the bit. Is there an easier way to go here? It doesn't look like it. Unless I try going across there, but I don't think I'd make that. So we really do need to run up this wall, I guess. Oh, and we died again. Great! Maybe I should put a checkpoint there. I feel like I'm just dying too many times there, to be honest. It's really irritating, actually. But, yeah, I think that might actually be the best to go this way again. That was nice. I don't know how, like I said, I'm not sure how much I'm actually inputting into this game and how much the game is just doing for me. I feel like I'm not really doing too much, but, you know. Maybe I am. Maybe I'm not giving myself credit. Oh, do I have enough energy? I do. I wonder if you can actually run up there. Maybe. Is there like a way of upgrading my energy bar or something? Make it a little bit easier for myself. Oh, okay. Here we go. Let's put a checkpoint down because I'm tired of dying. Alright. There we go. Oh, I made it first time. Typical. And that was the end? Wow. Wow. We made it first time. Jesus. We got quite a high C though. Interesting. Right, well, we will call it a day there after we listen to a little monologue, I suppose. Oh, no monologue. Alright then. We will call it a day there. Thank you very much for joining me. Until next time. Good night.